Double
Dragon.
It's your boy Amen.
It's your boy Like You.
We'll be back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button.
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man. God of High School. Why they be releasing it so early, G?
I don't like the time release of this, man. This time release is ridiculous. Monday, 9:30.
Right.
In the morning. Let us, like, go.
Recover from the weekend.
Finish the day, recover. You know what I'm saying? Let us get in our booties or something. Is they called booties or footies?
Footies. This. What if you have a case of the Mondays? Do you have those a lot?
I have it right now.
Got a case of the Mondays.
I can't. I just woke up. Literally. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Literally. I just woke up. And this is how we like deliver content to y'all, because we trying to get it out as much fast as we can. And yeah. I literally just woke up.
Woke up and got in front of the camera. Like, that's respect.
Put my makeup on and then I'm ready. Last week was like a fire opening to me.
Oh, yeah.
I felt like we didn't have the intensity of what I wanted or what I envisioned, but that was because we kind of known all of the good parts that happened already.
Yeah.
With, like, the hands slap on the island, private island, with, what's her name?
Maury?
Yeah. Her getting smacked with the bike. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then, like, you know what I'm saying?
Jen, so talking to the agent dude.
So I kind of felt like we kind of was, like, not spoiled in a sense, but we couldn't really react because, like, we kind of knew what was going to happen.
Right.
But I know for a fact, I think going forward, we should be pretty much finished on knowing what's about to happen. So everything should be new.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because they skipped the first 3 chapters, right? Or the first 7 chapters or something.
Yeah. Yep.
So a lot of the backstory stuff we've seen, because I wanted to see Han, because he joined kind of fast. Remember, it took him a while to join
when he was reading? Yeah, because of his thing situation.
Yeah, working in the school and all of that.
Yeah.
But he just, like, joined like that. But I was like, dang.
So I feel like they're going to bring those, the other content that we supposedly missed back. They're just going to bring it back in their own different way.
Oh, yeah.
And if y'all don't know, we also read manhwa on our Twitch channel, so go follow us down below in the description on our Twitch page.
Yes, sir.
We be reading a lot of manga on there.
Get it.
Man. Look,
they started throwing hands at the end of the last one, and then Jen and the prison dude ended up in a clash, almost clash.
I'm interested to see. I don't even know how many episodes this gonna have.
Yeah.
If it's another 13, I'm gonna just strangle somebody. It probably is, because I don't see them doing, like, 24 episodes, because I guess this is, like, new to them.
Yeah.
This is a new, not a new genre per se, but a new area.
Yeah.
You know, like, dealing with manhwas, you know, webtoons and comics and stuff like that. So
that's what Tower of God did. They had,
So they all came together. So I don't see them doing, like, no 24 episode type of situation, but I want them to do it, though.
Hey.
I don't know.
13 episodes of Heat.
It's not confirmed to myself that it's only 13. That's just what I seen.
Yeah.
So don't stone me or nothing.
You said that's what you seen?
Yeah.
Where?
I think I seen a comment saying it's only 13 episodes.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it makes sense if they're just trying to introduce this and they're just trying to test the waters to see if it's fire or not. I know for a fact Tower God is going to be more episodes next season. It has to be.
Hell yeah.
Has to be, but.
For sure.
Yeah, man. We're about to go ahead and go into episode 2.
Hey.
You have anything else?
No, I'm already into it.
Okay, let's run it up.
I can tell you just woke up.
What happened?
As slow as he was like.
Man, I tell y'all, my face was in a pillow like 8 minutes ago. Well, I'm fine. I'm fine right now.
Oh, shoot.
Got a concussion.
The heavy hands. Smack himself out.
But I'd be mad as heck. Destroy my island.
He said someone explained this to me.
Just the doctor, the one told me. Chayuk. The president there? And he's a slam on him. They talked about him and he showed up, huh?
He pulled the gags out. How come y'all ain't shooting already?
Let that been the black person shout. As soon as he got out.
Yeah.
I like your shirt.
Park Carpenter. Korea?
I don't know who that is. I think we heard him one time.
Renewal.
So why they be going crazy with like the most subtle things, like the title?
Facts.
They practicing social distancing, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Are they done? Oh, they ain't gonna show us the...
They really going in. They say that this is how they draw Korean ears. It's like a natural thing.
Uh-oh, they about to flashback. Jin is up the top at B.
They flashing back. See, red nose look cute on her.
What the?
Came out of nowhere.
Over here trying to have a moment.
You see?
They both following her, bro. It's awesome.
My house is over there. That's how it be, though. Right. Think you, oh my God, I don't want you.
He just broke his neck and he ain't had no problem.
He got a neck freeze.
She said I ain't had my glasses.
She really did break this man's neck, fam. They really can heal us. That's fire. They can heal them.
Bro, that's instant death, though.
This the new iPhone.
17, right.
Man, she broke his neck. Like, broke his neck. Typical MCs. Want to fight people to get stronger.
Hey, there it go. A little flash. Like I said, in their own way.
Throwing a little subtle. Nice and subtle. Dang.
You need that money. Family sword, dude.
How much money you need?
She had them cherry blossoms in her back.
I'm trying to help out. We got to make a GoFundMe page.
Trying to help Han out. You saw his freaking family in the hospital.
He good. He took our sword again.
Uh-oh.
It ain't all fun and games no more.
That's like Luffy's hat to her, bro.
It got serious. I didn't think it was going to be like a serious moment. Like, I thought it was just them joking.
Oh, I thought that water was deep. I was like, that mug is gone. I ain't looking for that. This man backstroking in the water and find it.
You got some big prescriptions, man.
Training and they over there.
Talking about buzz.
Talking about virginity and shit.
Mm-hmm. Did she have yours yet? This is Kabuto's daughter. Ooh, yeah. I had one of those before.
Just one?
Yeah, I ain't have it like her. That's the dedication.
Did you like do a lot of lifting in high school? Playing football?
Football, yeah. They was dirty too. And he the one dropped it. Why you ain't did that?
He was like, I'll try this life.
Do whatever you want. He the one did it. You should have been in that too. You all right there? Like, you're a graveyard keeper.
She ain't about to heal. Okay, hon, go really? Crazy.
Where did you get them lights from?
Hey, how far is your work from here?
Where did you get them from? I know you said you just got work before, fam. You just picked them up and just get them like that.
Who's these ones? You seen that logo?
Mm-hmm. I got front row tickets. Where you at?
Dude, I'm in a VIP box.
I'm at AC. I'm right VIP. There. Mike Tyson in front of me.
Oh,
okay. Tyson! This man know how to sell a show.
Oh, yeah. I know this is random, but I bought a grill so I can make you a steak, dude.
So random.
I said that before I started.
I had to process that.
Oh.
You missed the show? I'm talking about some grill. How was it, though?
Close it, man. Who's these cold motherfuckers, bro? Maybe these are just fictional characters. They're not really real.
These all real people. They're not about
Maybe they're just fictional characters.
Nah.
Who looked the coldest to you? Who looked the coldest? This dude in the middle, the dude that's to the right of the dude in the middle, he looked like he a beast, bro.
Yeah. Talking about with the little hair swirl.
Yeah.
And then I think the dude second right dude with the hands up doing my pose.
Oh, shit.
He look cold. The dude over here look cold. You can kind of tell they kind of like ranking them in a sense. Mm-hmm. Because they putting probably the coldest people in the middle. And then they spreading it more out. Because I don't think they're going to put like a top bum on the side.
Right. Wait, on the side?
Yeah. Like over here. I mean, like,
a top.
I don't think they're going to put a top person
right.
on the side. Right. Yeah.
I'm about to say the bums go on the side every time.
For sure. They need to change it up. She might be bad. Oh, that's him.
Oh, that's him. Yo, that logo is crazy. We should do yoga.
Tapping into my chi.
We should do yoga.
I'm down.
Y'all want to see that? 5,000 likes. Yoga. Double dragon.
Bro, let me sleep.
He snored. He just went at him like that. Oh, the wind made his nose bleed. Jump on the bed.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh. Oh, this dude long nose.
It's like an interlude to the fight or something, bro. We know he not the coldest, so he was in the middle. Definitely they got us, G. They changed it.
They definitely did. This dude all about his draws.
You gonna get the fight first? First another one? This dude about to get mocked.
Dang, you bleed. She gave him a hernia, though?
That's the worst way to fall down. Buddy in here, bro.
Ah! He needs some milk.
G be going crazy on, like, level one people, bro.
He watching them.
Taekwondo with punches. I like that. That's the muscle girl?
Mm-hmm.
That hurts so much.
Man, was you wrestling her?
Right? Yeah.
See him in a preview doing this. Why my man got dreads, bro? He don't fit him.
He about to
one yes, man. Man, my man got a tightrope. Ah!
That's like... I don't want to fight more. Why?
He called him the slipper jerk.
Oh, shoot. He about to body the Tai Chi dude. He called him sensei.
He about to get murked. That's the dude, ain't it?
I think that's the dude.
Yeah, he told him to be careful. Dang. I don't think he going to get mopped, but I think he going to show his little thing. He going to get mopped. I mean, he going to lose. That's the last time we've seen him healthy.
Right. Gotta. We about to have him on the stretcher thing. He like closing his eyes. Wait, what?
What?
You must return within 20 seconds or you're disqualified.
If you the ring. Oh, you would surely regret it. He said you released the arm and strike.
He has an option to let his stuff go. Dragon strike. Ooh.
It's like a freaking video game. They giving him too much shine too early.
Right. Like wrestling, didn't they do that? They knocked him all over there. He knocked him into a seat, bro.
He said, give me up. Help me up, fam.
Ain't none of that. Bro, they're going crazy.
Oh, he released his arm. Let's go.
Oh, gosh.
They give him some back. Oh, he throwing hands. Oh. Ooh.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. He's just slamming his man. Oh, shoot. They had to close their eyes, bro. They was like,
this dude spoke for me, bro.
Leave him alone.
This one of them scenes like, I got your pupil, then you're gonna kill him. Lou! It's like, Lou!
For real.
You wake up.
He down, man. Where's the ref?
That's payback for earlier.
Kick you down? Man, going into his Black Panther.
What, a dragon about to come out? Why is an old man doing it, though?
Hey, karate kid? Teachers, Mr. Miyagi.
Mr. Miyagi, he old?
Bruh, that man was like, that stuff was crazy.
He hit him with the ninja.
Wait, he's still fighting? Dang.
He did all that. Maybe it's delayed.
You about to fall out right now? Equal force.
Transferred it or something? Why you saying nothing? Right. I will never. He just slapped him. Oh, beat you. Fuck,
he disrespected this man, bro. Knew he was going to have some backstory.
Who was that? Got him crying like that.
Right.
Bullies always got bullies. Run!
Oh my god. Bro, when do they freaking call the match?
Why is everybody watching this?
Oh, I say it to the one that's knocked out. Or
fake like you sleep.
Knocked out.
Time to do Tai Chi at a time like this. Yeah, like they got history or something.
Somebody need to be at the end of the stage with the healing thing, bro.
Wow, one word?
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Ref! Lou! too. That's all I can think about. What type of match is this? He's giving him a fatality right now.
Ah! He got into his match.
Let's go, Jin!
Did you do that?
Jin was like, yeah, I've had enough.
Yo, can
he do
that?
Be popping out of nowhere, bro. Ooh! Get out of here with that.
Damn! Yo! How cold is Jin? Damn, helping him out.
Yeah, man. God dang, they got there too.
That's what I'm saying. Like, what the freak?
Y'all's gonna let him get beat up. Man, what did he done activated? Where's he had no pants?
Stairs?
He started at the bottom.
With heavy pants.
It's Sephiroth. Coach and stuff, bro.
Hey.
Where's Cloud? Man, he and he got slippers up back there too.
Oh, this man done did something for power.
Charge up. See that toe animation? One dude was like, oh. He tried to get him with a car. Jin like, no, I got this, fam. Jin ain't no punk, fam.
Renewal taekwondo.
What these moves?
Did he kick him? Oh my gosh.
Is he gone?
Yes. Oh. Park Mujin?
Once you defeat one person, you get somebody else. Who is this guy?
He's watching it though.
He got him as a cross too. Where did he get this mic from?
He just summoned it too soon.
Don't nobody want to see people's arms getting broken off?
They said I love you.
You know, you go to detention, you see the girl, you be like, care about this stuff, man. Yeah,
facts.
Dude, lock me up. How long am I been locked up for?
This episode, goddamn crazy, bro. Goddamn crazy.
Mappa man, hey, I gotta give y'all S on this episode.
S for sure.
Mappa man, y'all animations too fire.
That was
bro.
Intense. That was intense, bro.
The fights, I feel like God of High School has achieved like a unique like something new. Like yeah. I didn't see nobody punching nobody like that with one arm. Kicking somebody like that, like the fight sequences is so detailed, bro. To my man's toe pressing down into the floor.
Yeah, that was.
Oh my god,
that was crazy, bro. He did that triple kick in the air, like kind of like the sword. You don't even know when you got sliced. That's how.
Then
it
he
was.
Came
when
back.
He came back.
Oh, like come on, bro. Damn, bro. He coming out of nowhere, like saving the Gold Gambo dude at the beginning. He's supposed to be sleep, bro. He's just like.
Yep.
That's how you knew he was going to get mopped by this dude. Not by him, but just that he was weaker. I'm like, oh, my man nose bleeding.
Gabo, dude.
Because it kind of was like, I kind of like how the scene was because it showed the little jail dude trying to kick him, him dodging it. At that moment, we thinking he cold as heck because he dodged it.
Yeah,
but in reality, then his nose started bleeding. So we're like, he cold as heck.
Right.
Then Jin pulled him back. So like, dang, Jin cold as heck for catching that.
Exactly. It's like a string of things.
It's like a heat cold as heck tower, bro. Like, come on, man.
Then freaking found out the little backstory on the dude.
Yep.
Prison dude. So I think he got some power from somewhere.
We didn't see that.
Yeah, I don't even know when that happened.
I don't remember that. I don't remember that at all.
If that even happened in my manhwa. But, yeah, man. Park Mujin showed up.
Yeah.
He freaking bodied Jin from inside the thing, bro. Oh,
freaking hand, bro. It has to do with that hand. Because man was in like a cross formation. So, I don't know. I'm not sure.
Yeah, he shut him down. This was crazy, G. I ain't seen no animation like that in a minute. I got hyped as freak.
I was like,
oh my god.
He needs some milk. Like, he needs some milk. Yeah, I'm like.
They was like, woo.
Like, this give me just like those, like, watching Fight Night Fridays, whatever, something like that.
Oh,
fights on Fridays.
Yeah.
My man definitely had that Liu Kang. If y'all know what we talking about, when we saying Liu, go watch Mortal Kombat, and they said, like, the first 5 minutes, Liu Kang's brother getting murked. And then he's screaming to him, he got his head, Liu! Then he wake up, bruh. Brother getting mopped by Shang Tsung, fam. my Your God. Soul is mine. Bruh. these hands, bruh. These hands being thrown is fire.
Yeah, I can't wait for the next one, bruh.
These hands being thrown is fire.
I wasn't even mad no more that they when they showed us the clash, Mira came and interrupted it.
Yeah.
I wasn't even mad no more at that.
Then they went back into it though. You know how people stop it and they stop it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, it's a teaser. Stop. Yeah. I'm like, hey, come on, we're boxing, fam. I'm like, no.
That was crazy.
Kill me staring at me. She wants me to feed her. Okay, dang. She had came in right when y'all done.
Right. Yeah, this was dope, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Please subscribe. Make sure y'all check these videos out on our Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. Double dragging out.
Peace.
Deuces.